Hi. I'm so sorry to interrupt. We met the other day. I'm Bert from Optics and Design. Hi, Irving.
Hi, Bert. What are you doing
exactly
here?
How the wet fuck do you know where this office is?
My predecessor, Alice Kay, came here once when they still did the summits and she left directions.
Give us them reversed.
Okay, it's all right. What can we do for you, Bert?
Thank you. Well, Irving, I kept thinking about what you said about being excited. The new handbook totes, and maybe you were kidding or teasing.
No, not at all.
Okay, good. I've been fretting, though, because you mentioned the anticipation could distract from your work, which was the opposite of my intent. So I figured, heck, let's bring them over now. That way, it won't be on your mind.
You brought pre-release handbook totes for us.
Seemed like the right thing. I know your time is valuable.
Okay, well, you can drop them on the desk. Long hike back to O&D.
Right. I also wanted to extend an invitation. Again, I know you work hard, so if an informal tour of O&D ever sounds refreshing, I'd be happy to personally offer that to Irving and any one of you. Directions are in the front bag, reversed.
Hard pass.
Okay.
Thank you, Bert.